Hi, I'm Kronos, and welcome to this intro to vSystems. vSystems is a blockchain platform for distributed applications, and this video will explore a number of different aspects about the project. The cryptocurrency movement is one of the most disruptive catalysts of socio-economic changes in recent history. Blockchain, the core technology that drives cryptocurrencies, presents the opportunity to decentralize and restructure hundreds of different industries. This potential is often hindered by suboptimal design and barriers to entry for developers. Sunny King, a well-known cryptocurrency architect and developer known for his invention of proof of stake and work on the cryptocurrency Peercoin, offers a solution for a simple yet powerful and versatile blockchain platform, vSystems. vSystems looks at the barriers to building blockchain applications and streamlines the process, making blockchain technology as easy as using a database. Databases are a cornerstone of software development, and the vSystem team believes that one of the reasons why blockchains are still underutilized is because of the lack of easy-to-use APIs or programming interfaces, and the substantial risk of introducing security issues in blockchain applications. The vSystems network is implemented from the ground up using Scorex, a modular blockchain framework. The vSystems codebase is slim at just over 20,000 lines of code, compared to Bitcoin Core, which has over 400,000 lines of code. A small codebase is a big advantage when you want to iterate quickly and add features without being hampered by limitations imposed by established blockchain designs and the introduction of technical debt. The vSystems mainnet launched in November 2018, and the network has had two major updates since then at the time of this recording. The first major update delivered basic smart contract capabilities with EUCLID smart contracts and support for tokens. The most recent release, named Fermat, introduced new building blocks for distributed applications, payment channels, lock contracts, and support for non-fungible tokens, also known as NFTs. Plans for the near future include atomic swaps for cross-chain communication and expanded smart contract capabilities. vSys is the native currency of the vSystems blockchain. vSys can be used for transaction fee payments, smart contract deployment and interaction, supernode contending, and minting. Supernode minting yields a fixed amount of about 284 million vSys coins every year, resulting in a predictable annual inflation rate of about 5%. At its current configuration, with 15 supernodes, the network produces a block every 4 seconds. Block time can be reduced to 2 seconds or 1 second by doubling the number of supernodes. With 60 supernodes, the vSystems network will produce a block every second. This concept allows the vSystems network to scale easily and cater to increased user demand. Easy, low-cost development is the main focus of the EUCLID smart contract system. vSystems offers simple, composable primitives for developers to work from. Think of it as a box of Legos which can be tweaked and assembled any way developers require, without the hassle and expense of security audits. Unlike mainstream blockchain platforms with similar smart contract capabilities, vSystems does not currently attempt to support Turing-complete smart contracts. Instead, each vSystems contract is a predefined template that offers 90% of the capabilities of a Turing-complete system without the usual security concerns. Although most distributed applications deployed on public blockchains don't require Turing-complete scripts, vSystems does plan to deliver a Turing-complete smart contract solution in the year 2021, to cover the remaining use cases. Each vSystems smart contract template has a set of initialization parameters, so developers can customize their contracts simply by tweaking them. These templates increase the reliability of smart contracts and prevent developers from unknowingly introducing the types of security issues that have caused organizations millions of dollars in financial losses. vSystems smart contract templates can be used over and over, similar to Ethereum's ERC20 standard, but with the added benefit that they're easier to deploy and more secure because developers are setting variables rather than writing code. Changing standards and improvements on the EUCLID smart contracts doesn't break deployed applications, as each contract version is supported indefinitely. If a contract turns out to be buggy or insecure, developers receive help with migrating to updated versions of the smart contract. The promise of the vSystems EUCLID development team is that they won't break apps. SUPERNODE Proof of Stake, also known as SPOS, is an efficient distributed consensus algorithm with high resistance to 51% attacks. SPOS is designed to allow for high scalability and transaction throughput while retaining as many of the favorable features of proof of stake as possible. The SPOS consensus model follows a delegated proof of stake model in which holders of VSIS tokens lease their coins to elected supernodes. These supernodes are responsible for minting new blocks and maintaining network consensus. Anyone can nominate themselves as a candidate to become a supernode, but they need to gather support from vSystem stakeholders in order to accumulate enough influence, which they can use to contend an existing supernode. Supernodes can be challenged for replacement at any time through the contend process, allowing a candidate node a chance to be elected as a new block producer. Minting average balance, or MAB, is a new concept introduced with supernode proof of stake. MAB is similar to coin age, which we know from Peercoin, and its principles are similar. When some coins are transferred or leased to a new address, the MAB of these coins starts at zero and grows as new blocks are generated. Coin age hits its maximum after 86,400 blocks are generated, which means with 15 supernodes generating blocks, MAB reaches its maximum after about 4 days. If a candidate node accumulates enough MAB from leasing stakeholders, the node will have the opportunity to contend an existing supernode, potentially replacing it. The threat of replacement ensures that supernodes are always incentivized to keep stakeholders happy by maintaining a high standard of service and contributing to the overall health of the VSIS ecosystem. Holders of VSIS tokens can take an active role in the governance of the VSIS ecosystem, and are provided with a reward for leasing their coins to supernodes. This reward is akin to interest and amounts to about 5% annually. VSIS coin holders are able to assess each current supernode and candidate supernode and lease their coins to those that offer the most compelling reward system, track record, and overall vision, thereby fostering the growth and stability of the network in a collaborative, decentralized manner. By the way, a fun fact, although Sunny King originally named the activity of participating in proof-of-stake consensus minting, over the years, staking has become a more popular and widely used term describing the same process. Supernode operators are in charge of distributing rewards to minters, similar to Bitcoin mining pools. Supernodes are free to offer variations on the staking theme, like offering lower fees, bonuses, airdrops of secondary tokens, or special deals like payouts in a gold-backed token or US dollar-pegged token. This is entirely up to users and their supernode of choice. This concept is named Staking 2.0 and was first used for the airdrop of IPX, a token issued by Tachyon, a project running on the vSystem's blockchain that provides decentralized VPN services. The Tachyon project utilizes Staking 2.0 to continually distribute its IPX token as a secondary reward to all vSystem's minters. As a result, minters on the vSystem's blockchain can not only earn VSIS, but also IPX and many other secondary tokens offered by future projects on the vSystem's network, which allows all active participants a chance to become invested in the success of the surrounding ecosystem. The ultimate vision of vSystems is to deliver a versatile and highly customizable blockchain platform, which will make implementation and deployment of decentralized applications as simple and common as using a database. vSystems features a simple API for a myriad of standardized functions, enabling developers to use payment channels, atomic swaps, and database interaction in just a few lines of code. The introduction of Staking 2.0 allows for rapid ecosystem expansion by incentivizing all involved parties. The vSystems blockchain helps eliminate security glitches by employing battle-tested smart contract templates and providing developers and general users alike with access to a secure, easy-to-use protocol that can fulfill the needs of any distributed project. If you want to learn more about vSystems, head over to the official website at v.systems. There's also a great community on Telegram and on the official forums at forum.v.systems. If you have any questions or comments, let us know. Post below the video or head over to the forums. We'd love to hear from you. I'm Kronos. Thanks for watching.